A graphical model or probabilistic graphical model PGM or structured probabilistic model is a probabilistic model for which a graph expresses the conditional dependence structure between random variables. They are commonly used in probability theory, statistics, particularly Bayesian statistics and machine learning. Generally, probabilistic graphical models use a graph-based representation as the foundation for encoding a distribution over a multidimensional space and a graph that is a compact or factorized representation of a set of independences that hold in the specific distribution. Two branches of graphical representations of distributions are commonly used, namely, Bayesian networks and Markov random fields. Both families encompass the properties of factorization and independences, but they differ in the set of independences they can encode and the factorization of the distribution that they induce.